Hello guys, today teachers are going to share with you the first technique, how to draw a pictures of yourself, right? So we are going to use an app called Keynote. So please look at your keynotes and open it up. Okay, to add your pictures, go for the plus button and choose your photo, and then go for the brush. Go to the style and change the opacity of your pictures. Okay, later, go for the drawing. Okay, and you can trace your photo. Okay, once you finish drawing, you can animate your pictures and choose line draw. So you will see how your pictures is being animated.